Right, good morning. Oh, I forgot to add my handgun. Kind of forgot to get fully set up. Whoops. Yeah. Set it working now. There we go. High flyer with the raid. How is everybody's morning? Trying to talk and type at the same time. Ah, hopefully you are, or your stream is going good. Or was good. I forget how to type on my tablet, apparently. All right, we're continuing off where we were. Well, I did finish getting to the next checkpoint to unlock the next area before, like, after I signed off and stuff. All right, I don't need my mouse for this game, really. No.
The tangled undergrowth could not stop her now.
Where I wanted to go. There we go. Clear one way or another. Oh no, I didn't have to come this way. But I'm still gonna explore it. I think there's a spot that I haven't gotten yet that is covered in ice, but I don't know. Tab. Map. Here. Yes, there's that spot. Really big map. Here it is. How are you this fine Monday morning? wanted to get the chest, so I didn't have to, there we go. Yeah, get the chest so I didn't forget about it, mostly. Now I'll actually head back to the main objective point that I need to go to. By taking the long way through all the tiny trees. All the points I can. Morning, Nels. Chocolate, actually. Don't need to come over here. Yeah, didn't need to come over here. Another checkpoint. Shut it down. Hey, Jay. I think I got everybody. If I missed you, then let me know.
The ruins stood empty. She wondered what secrets they might hold.
Trying to. Well, we're gonna save those for Sissy.
What stories might be found amongst the crumbling stones?
Me playing a typing game, I still don't know where all the keys are on the keyboard. Another checkpoint? Anything, and then unlock more of this area.
She tasted a memory of copper on her tongue. Clouds like black ink rolled across the sky, and lightning smote the bitter earth.
I have no idea how long.
She had never seen a storm like that before. It was an unnatural, fearful thing. A force that must not be unleashed again.
Fun. I mean, it's kind of chaotic when you have a bunch of enemies you gotta try and fight through. You can't spell for the life of you. There's another chest. I see it, but I can't get to it. New zone ready to be revealed already. My god. Probably this one up here. I was right. Sure. I'm not going to agree yet. I just wanted to discover it.
Up ahead lay a city, lit from within by a million stars. Something new.
Sergeant Sexy, how are you?
She stood below a skyborne city, amongst its roots of iron and steel.
Good. Even though the words are right in front of me, I still can't type them.
But the city was crumbling to rust and ruin.
And there's a lot of words that I don't even know exist in the English language.
Devastated by the wrath of the storm.
Aw, don't tell me.
Thank you.
guess I can't discover that area, that thing yet. Yeah.
She recognized the machines of industry. And the fires of creation. Within the strange constructs around her, there was so much she could learn here.
It's perfect. I'll take it.
Ooh, that was kind of close.
Everything here was so big, so cold.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm lost. Hello?
How could she survive a place like this? Then she saw the secret, the spark.
Boss fight. Who's ready for it? Not me.
Lightning in a bottle. And her skin tingled with the static of creation. The city began to awaken at her touch. She could change it. She could heal it. She did not truly belong here. perhaps with the courage of her dreams. She could make it her home.
Whoops, wrong button. Type the Z. Oh, there is up here. so probably it is. I was already here, and I can't go back there. So I need to somehow get to the chest, or the, whatchamacallit. Still don't know where to go. I already came this way. I spend most of this time being lost. I guess I didn't go fully where I needed to. I grabbed two. Good morning. Ugh. once more. That should do it. I don't like it. Moving on. I'm in the most complicated spot.
She would try to fit in, to belong. Among the ironworks, the strange towers.
Keep the lights on for me.
Oops.
Keep the machines on for me.
Revenge Queen with the hype. Thank you, thank you. This way, maybe.
She saw glimmers of light far above her and dared to think that she herself could shine.
Why did that need so many words? Thank you. blades out of I don't know how many. Working. I'm just gonna discover some more first, so I don't have to waste time traveling all the way back.
She found the homes of those who lived here.
If this game is getting easier or harder. I'm not ready. Itch right now. did it! How can I not? I have to do that again. Buddy, what are you doing? Right here for a second. Alright, I am back. Now, where are we off to now? I just guessed at those letters.
Each doorway stood sealed. Even the streets deserted.
Didn't get all the lights. Where's more light squares?
Each window was dark.
There. want to double check everything. Oh my god. No, this is just bugging me today. Drags me, I guess. Oh, this spot. Let's go back up. Thank you. Warm heat. Heels.
Thank you. God, that was close. I swear, one of those things will get me someday.
Bobby. Alright, go put it back on then. You know how to work the TV. Bobby. Alright, hang on. I'll be right back in a second. Right, I am back. Again. Again. That was cutting it close. Did I just come from here? Wait, no, there was words at the other one. No, I feel like it went back in a circle. There's a door there that's closed. Okay. I think it went the wrong way after I had my little break thing. I don't know. Find it here in a second, I guess. Yeah, I went back to the maze. Whoops! Go down and collect the safe.
Corrosion was killing the city. Its arteries clogged with rust. Its home standing empty.
All the itches out now.
Thank you.
part of the words, so it helps get rid of the bugs faster.
She brought life to the dead metal. And calmed the storm's anger.
Praying that the souls who lived here will someday return.
Ooh, my god! The music was not helping either.
She had grounded the storm, tamed the lightning.
I don't know which one I should get. Oops. I just got one. I just have wind left to get, I believe.
And come away stronger. So she left the city behind. Before her lay a great mine.
I went to the city first because I wouldn't have been able to get fur.
Hmm.
Arc magic.
Lying empty and deserted.
Upgrade available already. My god. Alright, so fire is maxed, spark is maxed. Just need to max out ice. And everything else. Alright, I wanted to check the map actually. See if I can figure out how to do. That's the next point to unlock. And also this point. Right. Resume.
She knew great treasures would lie within, but perhaps great horrors too.
Everybody think of this game? For watching wise. Or watching me play it makes you think you might want to try it out for yourself. Ow! Shoulder.
The mine had been abandoned for some time. No fires burned in the furnaces. No chatter bounced from the rocky walls. All was still. She crept cautiously through the gloom. Crystals bloomed into life at her touch, their light revealing a path.
No, no, that's not right. Think.
These crystals held a strange resonance. She found the path, even in darkness. For she had been here before. She was not afraid of the shadows.
You might not be, but I am.
Machines loomed from the dark. I can hear the machines. They sing to me. They hum to me. Do not need the aid of machines. The crystal's glow made everything clear to her. She needed the light that shone from within. The room grew slowly brighter. Seams of rich minerals were buried in the walls.
Yikes.
She wasn't here for material wealth. She wondered, who had worked these tracks? Who had dug out these walls? What great wonders had begun in this mine? What horrors?
Yeah, don't mention that. I'm already scared out of my mind of this darkness. Right there that I cannot kill, apparently, because it's not giving me words. I'm gonna die. Didn't give me words.
Light from the crystal inspired her. Here was the treasure she truly sought.
There we go. I guess there wasn't enough light for it to give me work. Meh. Thank you. Okay, I see. There we go. I just have one more crystal to do, which is in here.
Even the lifeless rock of the mine couldn't stop the corruption planting its rancid roots. Though all was not lost yet. The mine had been built for industry. But she had her own power. Her own means to wealth. If she only had the courage to wield it. The crystal crackled with imagination's light, an electrical storm which granted new freedoms.
I don't like this music. This music is scary.
She felt the mind begin to come alive. An electric energy built up in the air.
Okay. Don't know where I need to go though.
The factory was the heart of everything. It lay silent now, but it would have to be ready soon. She was running out of time.
Well, I'm trying to get there quick, but there's so many freaking bugs in the way. And rocks. S-D-A-L-I-T.
Where does the time go? God, I'll never be ready.
Want the safe. I don't care if it takes me extra time. Four out of five fragments.
She entered a cavern entombed in darkness.
That, and then upgrade. Ice. Perseverance too. Then the next upgrade, I can upgrade ice fully.
came from the bare rock. Doubts, fears, insidious ideas. But she trusted the light she bore.
Thank you.
this mine would survive the shadow.
Now get out of here.
The mine glowed behind her.
There we go. Ice is maxed.
Lit by internal fires of a thousand hues.
Oh, whoops, our way.
Fueled and sated, her path stretched onward.
I just did a boss fight. Ooh, chest. But did a gallery. So I'm missing one out of each area. Oh, except for that one, I'm missing two. Alright, let's get into it. We got 10 minutes. Yes. ETNATED. Please tell me I'm done. Great, I'm not. Be done now. This is like the longest. Done now. U.S.H. Thank you. U-L-U-S. Yay, I'm done that. Thought I wasn't gonna finish before my time. Alright. Now I wanna get out of here. This way.
As she approached the frozen peaks, the frigid mountains climbed towards the skies.
Yeah, I'm going the wrong way, but it might be a chest. I don't know. I'm guessing. No. Just an area I discovered before. Boy. This fox running faster.
She felt sadness come off them in waves, like mist rolling off a sheet of ice.
There, just cover this, and then I think that is time for today. Use those. And yeah, that is it for me today. Social links down below. If you want to follow, get updates, all that fun stuff. I try to update every couple days, at least on Twitter and Instagram. Sometimes I forget they exist, but that's just me. I am handing it off to Jay. Actually, I'm gonna close this off so it's a little bit easier on my computer. And hopefully you all have a good Monday. Rest of your Monday, rest of your day, all that fun stuff. Trying to think of words. Where is Jay at? Jay is streaming Hogwarts Legacy, that wizard game. So go give him some hype, all that fun stuff, and I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and bye-bye.